So today I am going to discuss about the very important question of quadratic equation, and according to this question we have to find out the value of a and a is present in the equation, guys. And you have seen so you can see here, and a and b both are the belongs to the real number, guys. And which equation has the unequal roots for the all values of b, guys, right? So we can consider, and we can suppose this equation is equal to fx, right? So fx equal to, we can write here the x square plus a minus b into x plus 1 minus a minus b is equal to 0, right? And for the unequal real root, so we know that d is also greater than 0, right? So d is greater than 0, it means 4 square minus b square minus 4ac is greater than 0, guys. So what is the value of b, guys? So we can write here the a minus b whole square minus 4ac. So what is the value of a? So you can write here the 1, and c is 1 minus a minus b, so is equal to 0. Is greater than 0, not equal to 0, guys, because the roots are unequal. So it is greater than 0, and we can write here the a minus b equal whole square equal to a square minus 2ab plus b square minus 4 minus plus 4a minus 4b. So plus 4b is also greater than 0, right? Are you getting my points, guys? Now we can write here the terms become what? We can write here the b square minus we can write here b square minus, after taking the b as a common from both two terms, so we can write here, so after taking the common b, and we can write here 2a plus 4 minus, we can write here the a square plus 4a minus 4. So now it is also in the form of quadratic equation, and where the term is b, where the x is equal to, instead of x here is b present, right? And now d is also less than 0 for the roots, guys, and for this condition. So we can write here d is also less than 0, so that's why we can write here the b square minus 4ac is also less than 0, right? And what is the value of b here? So you can write here 2a plus 4 whole square, right? 2a plus 4 whole square, right, guys? And 2a minus 4, right? So it is, the sign will be here minus 4. So 2a minus 4 whole square minus 4ac. So what is the value of a? So you can write here the 1, and 4 into 1 equal to 4, and a square plus 4a minus 4 is also less than 0, right? Are you getting my points, guys? So we can write here the is also less than 0, right? So after opening the bracket, we can write here the 2a minus 4 whole square equal to 4a square and minus 16a, okay, and plus 16. And now we can write here the minus 4a square and plus minus 16a, and you can write here the plus 16, right, is also less than 0. So this and this term will cancel out, and after doing this, and you will you can write here the minus 32a, and when we send the constant term 16 plus 16 32, so when we send from this side to the that side, so we can write here is equal to minus 32. So After dividing, you will get the value is equal to a is less than 1. So it will be the correct answer, guys. Right? Right. Now, I am going to divide. So after dividing, its sign becomes changed. So we can write here the a is greater than 1. So it will be the correct answer, guys. So thank you.